Alright, hey guys, how's it going? Today we're going to be playing some J-Stars versus Plus. I think that's what it's called. Pretty much what this game's about is if you're a big fan of anime or anything like that, like me, I like anime and all that cool shit. But, this is the game for you. I just felt like skipping the intro because, it's all in Japanese. I can't translate to you guys, sorry. So pretty much what this game is, it's a really, like, juiced up fighting game. I have not done that much in here. Like, the only thing I've done, I can say, is bought a couple characters, like, because the characters you start out with is this dude. I'm probably gonna butcher this, Ginkgo Sakata. There's my two favorites right there, Jonathan and Joseph Joestar. You get Takaro. You get Goku, obviously. Boruto. Ichigo. Who else did you get? I bought Bubble Bobo because he's awesome. And I think get Monkey D. Luffy for starting characters. But yeah, I bought Ace because I was like, yeah man, cooler brother, and I'm just going through buying it. So the level up system is super weird in this game. Like, I haven't touched the campaign at all. I'll probably play it a little bit. The blue star means that you unlock Dex, and since all these guys are playable characters, you can get them in your deck. So, it's pretty cool. And then, also, we can get side characters or strikers. For me, I'll probably buy a striker, why not? I'll go Rukia. There you are. And also, slots left are, how many slots can you have in a thing? That's what pretty much they are. Different things level up different stuff. Like, for me, I usually go friendship because I can unlock more stuff. I don't know what the fist or the other thing does, the heart. But, I know you can get stuff for your ship and other stuff, but there's so much in this. I can't get it all done in one video. There is online battles. Haven't tried it yet. I played free play. It's pretty much WWE versus pick your character. 1-2 players, so if you have a friend over, you can play it. You got your random slots, you got your guys. And also, you can't play as your assist characters. Not a downside. Kind of like that. It would be dumb if you could play as your assist characters. Because it'd be like, why would they even be assists anyways if you could just play as them? But, Road to Victory, I haven't played before. We'll try doing an arcade. I've done one. Like, one single arcade that I've beat. And it was with Jonathan Joestar. So, instead, this time, I was thinking about being Kenshiro. Oh man, this is tough. Like, see, this is the hard thing about anime games. It's like, when you get some really cool characters, it's like, man, this is tough to pick. Oh, whatever, I'll be Ace. Ace is dope. Okay, deck one. I'm gonna go for friendship. You can go for effort or triumph. I go for friends. Excuse me. My partner. Get my buddy Jonathan. And then for supporting characters, since I bought Rukia, why not show her off? And also, to ask if anybody's gonna send me a message or whatever. Some characters you can swap through their things, some you can't. I've already completed techniques, so we're going to go. Randa was a pain in the ass. Brave, strong, yeah, whatever, let's go strong, I guess. So we're gonna fight Goku, Ichigo, and these other people. And what I'm gonna tell you guys is this game, the only characters that will be in this game, or they're featured from, is Shonen Jump. Fuck, I don't know. I don't know, I haven't fucking seen that anime. I was like, fuck, press buttons. Also, if you get those correctly, if you guys play Don't Starve, or not Don't Starve, fuck. If you played How to Survive, if you get the question right, like for me it was like, what's this place and whatever for Joestars, and I was like, oh, it's a town, or not a town, it's a department store, I got money for it. And, yeah, that's another cool thing they added. And I'm talking like super fast, sorry about your life. The combat's very simple. Pick your guy, tell your friend how to do what he has to do. I'm gonna beat up Goku because fuck you, Goku. It's cool. Fuck you, Goku. Get somebody who, fucking. There we go. He's getting them. You need to stop that, Goku. You need to stop it. But yeah, they have all, like, my favorite anime. Or not all of them, but most of them. So it's pretty fun to play. I'm still not super perfect, so if I lose, sorry, I'm not great. I forgot to walk on this. So you got your block, your kick, your punch. You get, oh yeah, charging. Oh yeah, I forgot, since I'm ace and I'm down in the water, I can't charge. Makes sense. But yeah, you just get a bunch of cool stuff. Like this. Since they're beating my asshole in, they get a victory burst. So, fucking Nazi guy over there and his buddy can do their specials to me. I forgot to show off the strikers, like, very easily. Or not do anything, fuck shit. What do I pay you for? But, another thing I forgot, the bars on the top of the screen is how many downs you have. And from me getting my fucking shit kicked in, because I haven't played this in about, like, a week, and the only time I played this was, like, for a half an hour. And then I went to go hang out with my friends, but it's fucking hard. Oh my god, I'm getting my fucking asshole beat. Like, legit, like, I'm getting my asshole beat. It's really difficult. You come over here, you fuck. Yeah, come on, Jonathan Joestar, yeah! There we go, we get our victory burst now. Fucking love Ace, it's so shitty he died in the anime. Spoilers. We haven't seen it, we haven't. Already. I'm getting targeted in the water. Like, legit, I'm getting targeted punched in the water. Oh, fuck me, that's wrong. I did my super move. Pretty much Ace's super move is, hey, let me throw the sun at you because I'm fucking cool. I'm cool guy. Why are they all fighting in the water? Scatter, scatter, yeah, get the fuck over here. I don't know what I have to, like, do. Like, I'm not gonna lie, I heard this game's way better when you have friends to play with, because they can, like, come to you and whatever, and at least be, you know, more helpful than how the computer is. Like, I'm probably gonna lose this, and sorry if I do. I'll probably, see if there's something I can swap or change to make this easier to And I'm not even playing on like a super hard thing. Yeah, I know you're a fucking old lady. I got you. Cool thing is, even if you lose, still get levels and stuff. Oh yeah, I forgot. Go to next, yes. Since I lost, I got a game over. I don't want to continue. I want to try that Road to Victory. That's what I wanted to try. Because I've already played Arcade, I want to do something different for you guys. There we go, Road to Victory. Fight against a various opponents. Oh, shit. My bad. Defeat powerful opponents that will wait for you to conquer the world. First, choose character. Oh my god, fuck, I'm getting all blurry-eyed and shit. Choose characters first, blah blah blah, yeah, just fucking choose a character. I gotcha. I already know who I'm bringing on my team. It's gonna be you. Triumph. This is difficult. Bobo Bobo. Oh fuck it, Kenshiro. Kenshiro all the way. Yep, Triumph. You're my main man. You're my main squeeze. So we're gonna go Kenshiro, and for Brandon, if he's watching, we'll take Kuro-sensei. And Rukia was really lame, so... Yeah, there we go. Bobo Bobo. My main man. My second main man. Like, for me, it goes, like, Kenshiro, because, from Fist of the North Star, and then it goes from all these other people, like, Bobo Bobo! Yeah! Alright, so I'm versing Luffy and random person. And, yeah, sure. Let's go to shitty Naruto Village, I don't care. The music's all the same to me. And pretty much, this game's awesome. I love it. It's one of my favorite Japanese games I got for the PlayStation. It's great. Oh yeah, there we go. Get in there. Yes, he's still fucking weird, man. He is still weird. Oh yeah, Bobo Bobo, yeah! Alright. I gotta beat up another favorite anime character of mine. Oh fuck, get out of here. I know this is your hometown, but get out. Nobody wants to see your mug. And I don't know what anime she's from. Wait, is that Chobot? I don't know. I can read that. I'll probably check it out after. So, okay, I'm gonna tell you to attack Boruto. I'm going after, Luffy. Oh yeah! There we go. Come on, bro. You can't face my Fist of the North Star! Okay, Kakeru-sensei, chill out, man. Chill out, man. He's mine. Okay, fine, dude. We're gonna beat him together? Sure. Get him! Get him! Kill Luffy! Die, Luffy, you bastard! No, you leave my friend alone, Boruto! Leave him alone! There we go. Oh, we're both going Triumph. Shit, I should've went, I should've went Friendship or something else. Oh yeah, there we go. Take off the shirt! Yeah, do the crazy hand things that did in the anime. That I forgot what it did. Where is he? Oh fuck me, I missed. I'm just so disappointed. I fucked up. Sorry, people. Fucked up, I was supposed to do something really cool. Maybe I'll get it back. Oh, there we go. I got him. Fuck you, Luffy. Get up, you punk-ass bitch. Wait, why is he not doing anything? Yo, man, you cool? Come on, let's go. Oh, God. Oh, God. No, there we go. He's fighting back. Come on, bro. Oh, there we go. That's what I'm talking about. Beat him. Oh god, wait, I forgot. Also, another thing that's extremely important that I forgot to tell you guys, stamina is very, very important. Yo. Quit throwing children at me, damn. Wow, nice. I think I got my god team. Like, I always forgot how cool he was. He was always so, like, cool when he beat people down. But, yeah, I'll probably do, like, two or more fights, maybe, on here. I don't know. This game's good. Buy it. It's awesome. It was totally worth the $60 I spent. Oh, cool. Road to Strength. Can I beat up? Oh, wait, that's why, probably. Oh, okay, so each time you keep moving and each time you keep doing something, you can... Oh, okay. Well, shit, okay. Well, I'm gonna feature some more people I like. I actually never picked Ichigo. Like, I'll probably play as the characters, but I might keep Kakiro Sensei. And, yeah, let's get Baby Guy in. Why not? Yeah, sure. Sure, I'm down with that. Oh, fucking Kiro Sensei, he's great. Oh, so I can't. Oh, that's cool. Okay, so. I can change the music, but I can't change anything else. Who fucking cares? I've actually never played this mode. It's cool, I guess. It's like Road to WrestleMania, except with less cutscenes. And I can't understand. J-Star's quiz. Fuck, I don't know. Shit. Alright. Let's take Swaska Power. Let's bring it back. Also, I don't know what anime this guy's from, but he's pretty cool too. So we're fighting Gon from Hunter x Hunter, and I'm gonna probably bully this kid the whole time. And then I'll probably let Kakiro, or Kakiro Sensei, like, bully that other kid. So why not? I've never seen that anime. Also, too, for me, it's like, I've watched, like, a couple of Shonen Jumps, but I'm not, like, super hardcore in Shonen Jumps. Like, I think they're fine, but, yeah, they're okay. From what I've seen. You gonna let me fight you, Gon, or my cat's losing her mind. I love it right when I change my character. Be focusing on the same guy. Like, look at this. Look at this bully play. Oh, man. I think it was a bad idea picking Ichigo. These fucking bullies, I tell you what, people. Never seen your anime before, small child, but I'm gonna kill you nonetheless. Okay, you need to, like, focus on hit somebody. Like, don't... There we go. I love how he gives me, like, harder enemy. No, you're just not gonna listen. Oh no, shit, he's doing his thing. I don't know what it is, but he's doing it. Oh fuck, he wants to do his thing. Oh. Why do I get... Yeah, I'm good. I'm not gonna lie, character designs and everything are really cool on this. Fine, fuck it, I'll fight you. I'll fight you, I'm gonna kick your ass. I did a Swayuken. Alright, fucking attack gone. Let me charge my Nazi power. Oh fuck, Kakiro Sensei is getting bodied. Yo, bro. Oh my god, he's like He's getting fucking, like, beat against the wall. Holy Christ. There we go. Let's do something cool this time. Yo, well, yeah. Cool. Yeah, you're dead. Oh, so when I do it, I die too. Well, that is, okay. Now, will you not try bullying the fucking hard guy, dude? Yeah, I'm not gonna lie, I'm probably not gonna play Ichigo again. That was kind of disappointing. Like, I don't like that I died. I'm not gonna lie, his combos are fun. He's like Dante-ish. I guess. Help me bully on Gon, dude. Fuck. Oh, look at this cool shit. Oh, so I'm the Meta Knight of this game. Okay. You done acting crazy, Sassy? You done? You see, Daddy's working. You know that, right? I guess. But yeah, shit's great. While we've been playing for about like 20 minutes. Like, legit, and it's really fun, I don't want to stop. Can you go? Like, you love just being in the spotlight, don't you? Don't you, sass? Return selection screen, yeah. I know, you're fine. Cool, so, I cleared it. I got J points, so I got more J points, cool. You know I don't like you doing this, Sass, you know that, right? Okay, so I can have a choice between my next battle. Oh, that's cool, okay, so I get to fight these fucking jobbers or I get to fight this person. Like I said, I haven't gave a lot of people some time in the spotlight. I'm gonna give my buddy Jonathan some time in the spotlight. And I'll probably give you some time because I like that you heal. Yeah, I like that you heal, lady. Hajimemashite. Can you go fast, go. Don't listen to you. You don't. Sorry, people. You don't listen, Sassy. You don't. Here, let me pick you up, then will you run away? I don't know what anime this chick's from, but I remember Brandon told me about it. And there I am, Jonathan Joestar, because he's awesome. And there's Brandon's favorite character. Go, if you're gonna lick your lips, go. Oh, look at this dude. He's in fucking jaguar print fucking undies. I don't know what you're from, but I'm gonna beat you up because I feel like it. Oh, I thought she was doing something else. This is gonna be like, I have to beat you up even more now. Beat these children up hard. I fucked up. Okay, I'm getting like tossed around, dude. Jesus, I'm getting tossed around. Yeah, you fucking bitch. Yeah, open wide, bitch. Do it, open. I love that, like whenever he just punches so hard enough, he's just like, open wide, oh. Look at that launcher! Go, don't know, fucking Terry Bogard or some crazy shit like that. Oh, whoopsies. On child. No, I don't have it. I'll make it. Hug her. Or do nothing. Just be cute. That's what I love about Jonathan. All he is X button masher. Or B or fucking square button masher. There we go. Kill it. Take my kill, homie. Do it. There you go. The bursts are so sick in this game. Oh fuck, man, I think I fucked up. I forgot his burst is different. Yep. Do some fucking crazy Terry Bogard shit. Oh, there we go. There we go, I got it. No, okay, or he pushed her out of the way. Oh wait, no, I got it. I fucking got it. Yeah, look at that. Take that, small child. Take that. And that. And that. And he loves to tell people to open wide. There we go, heal me, lady. Yo, Kagero Sensei, homie, you can help me out if you want. God, yeah, I forgot. Fucking Jonathan is pretty much just Terry on crack. If you guys don't know who Terry Bogard is, he's from Donomaru. Mark of the Wolf, I think that's the game it's called. So that punch though, that punch can really get you in trouble. Oh god, I'm getting just fucking tossed around. Shit. God, this child squad is beating us up now. I kinda let her do this. Just like to see what she did. Oh, and the world just fucking explodes. You're a bastard. You know that, lady? You killed the world. Okay. This is what I need to try. Back down. Back down. Scatter. She's on you. Like, oh, you on the right, dog? There we go, I got it. It's over. Oh, no, it's not. Fucking stupid child. Oh, there we go, whacked him. I whacked him with my big rod. I forgot. Also, X, B, and Y with left trigger, or no, right trigger gives you different movesets. I think B is supposed to be a stunner, X is supposed to be a harder hitting consecutive combo, and Y can be either a grab or a cool thing. But fuck yeah, like, I forgot how great this, like, Shonen Jumps things are. Like, holy fuck, like, nah, like, this game's good, guys. Super good. There we go, let's pick that. I'm happy with the characters I got. But, yeah. After this, I'll probably end this mode and we'll try something else. Just a squish. Fuck. I forgot. I thought it was Wealth or Fame, or maybe it was Become a Demon. Like, legit, I forget. I haven't seen J-Stars in forever. Who do I want? I don't want Stun Guy. You expect it, Naruto characters bullshit in this game, so... You need to start attacking your Oh my god! Oh my god, I juggled him for him, nice! Damn it. Come on, Boruto, you're all mine. You got nothing against Jonathan Gray Star. I forgot, something cool about Jonathan is, his stamina recharge is like super good. Mine, I got him. There we go, whatever. Victory burst. Do it. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Get fucking owned. There we go, I got him. Oh, he fucking grappled him and fucking Jonathan's coming in for the kill. I botched it. Oh, that was a botchamania right there. Holy shit. Oh, you're all mine, bro. You are all mine. Oh, you like me blocking, dog? Good, ain't it? I don't know why Naruto has to be such a baby. He's like, man, I'm gonna still protect the guy that fucked me over, because I think like that's the whole reason that other dude's character. That's the third, like, because I don't know, I haven't watched fucking Naruto in ages. But yeah, I think Sasuke's just fuck you over guy. Excuse me. I do think that one dude with the samurai armor looks pretty cool though. I might buy him that. And the good thing about this girl, I forgot to tell you guys, is that when you get her in her form or whatever, she heals me. That's why it gets people when they try to fight you. Oh, fuck me. Yeah, the bully game is on. Fuck this. Jonathan Joestar cowards out like a man. There we go. I finished it. Ugh, fuck you. Fuck your town. Get the fuck out. That's what I'm talking about. Yeah, we did it, because you know why? We're fucking cool. That's why. Ah, yeah, sure, let's return to the home screen. So, I'm guessing the difficulty keeps going up and up and up. Cool. Okay, so, yeah, you clear areas. You go to different places. Okay, so it's pretty much like, Super Mario, pretty much. Clear a castle. Just keep going. Alright. So, also, too, so... You guys can check this out. So, there's Dynamic Arc. Hope Arc. Oh, so much. Park on a great adventure with Ichigo. There's too much. There is too much. Why isn't Jonathan Joestar here, guys? Or the fucking Joestar is fine. Dynamic Arc. Oh, so this is... Oh, that's cool. Okay, so... You get a new hero for each adventure. So that I'm played as this guy, I'll play as him. Why not? If they have animated cutscenes, that'd be pretty cool. Looks like they do. The adventure begins. Welcome, a brave hero. Jump through the world of... it's fun. I can't skip this. Like, I want to get into the beating of ups of people. Pretty much saying, we fight. We gotta do it. That's how Shonen Jump works. Okay, cool, so they do have anime cutscenes. Or not animated, they have, what is it? They have, like, still cutscenes. I should have picked a character I actually cared more about, but that's okay. Yeah, Sansi, I understand. I'll get your food after. Just give Daddy a minute. If I could skip this whole thing, I would, so I could help you get food. Okay. So pretty much what I gotta do is, like, I have a boat. That's what I gotta do. Oh, so I get to drop around in the little boaty boat. The body boat. Look at that, being the body boat. Vegetable sky. Okay. So pretty much this is, it's like DBZ. Yeah, so if you guys haven't played DBZ or whatever, pretty much it's like you just have your own story, sail around. Oh, can I fight people? Oh my god, Goku, I'm gonna beat you up now, then make you my friend, because yeah, and I'm gonna skip all this fucking shit, because it's like, who cares, I know. Well, let me fight. Can I fight now? Oh, okay, so it's one-on-one. Beat your opponent. Okay. So there's conditioning in this, too. Well. And when you choose an arc, you are stuck with the character. You're a fucking try match. So yeah, I guess that's cool. It, it makes things a lot cooler. And it's cool that it's one-on-one. I am too used to team fights. Team fights can be garbage. Alright, come on, Grandma, let's go. I know. I played it. Let me jump. You did it.
Yeah.
Oh, so it's fucking tutorials. Damn it. Can I skip? Like, please, I'm sorry, people. Hey, fucking tutorials. I knew this was too good to be true. I couldn't have a fucking fight one-on-one. So I have to go all through all the baby tutorials. Yes, I know. I know how to fight. Like, honestly, I'm more surprised I didn't just, like, play the game and fight. Or, like, play the game, but it's like, no. I like that his bar is just food. Oh, look at that, that's awesome! Eat it! Just numb on it. Just numb. Fuck off, Goku. Jerk. Beat up a man while he's eating food? Oh, that's so cool! Oh, the punches! Yo, that's cool. Okay, but yeah, this guy's actually pretty baller. You just gave him like one punch and it was like a sword going off. It's cool. Wow, okay. I gotta actually get into this. And I like that the arcs are for different people, like, it's really cool. Oh, I level up too. Wow. Maybe it's not like what I think it is. Maybe... Oh, Goku's joined your party. Oh, this is like fucking Final Fantasy. Okay, well. Yo, man. That works even better. Alright, so... I don't know, I think that kind of wraps it up. Pretty much, all in all, good game. I enjoyed it a lot. Haven't beat it, though. Because, you know... but I like that this plays a lot like Final Fantasy, where it's like go area to area to area.
Nani?
And it's pretty cool. Like I like just being able to sail out on the open sea and just fight new people. Like, who am I gonna fight now?
Yes.
Or who am I gonna play now, actually? No, I'm gonna be main blue-haired guy. Oh, yeah, this fucking guy. This dude, I wanted to buy him too, because he looks so cool. I forgot what anime he's from, but he looks cool. I love his face. Wait, so everybody knows everybody in this? I don't get it. Oh, so I'm Goku, he's my support, and... Oh. J-Star's quiz. Rukia obsessed with... I don't fucking know. I thought it was Heron. Yo, this guy looks badass. He looks baller as fuck, I tell you what. Okay, so I'm Goku now. Oh my god, okay, so... Let me fucking charge up. There we go, Super Saiyan! I haven't played Goku yet, but fuck it, now I can. I'm bruh. Defend against the opponent's attacks. Alright, hit me, bitch. There we go, look at that. Look at that. Look at that shit. I defended. Okay, so X is for water area of effect. That's to break opponent's guards. And L2 is to call support characters. Yeah, I know. I've done this. Can I beat him now? Just fucking ate that dude's shit. Let me fight you on this fucking thing. I don't like how he keeps, like, teleporting away from me. Feels really weird to play Goku. I think probably because I played the other game that has him in this, like, his own legit game, DBZ. Oh, I can totally call my hog. No, I am out of juice. Of course I was coming like on my own. I was doing button combinations and shit. Okay, you're not even like fighting back. Like I know this is tutorial island, but still it's like I want to unlock some characters and please try out. Cool, I guess. Yeah, okay, well, I guess this is pretty much all she wrote for the campaign. Like, I don't know if you can unlock anybody else, but it's like, I feel like, yeah, I don't know, like, this is a lot like Final Fantasy. I don't mind that, but, I like this. It's good. It fits the game. And also, it gives, like, so many arcs. Oh, it gave me Sail of Cool Verity. You're gonna be my friend. You're gonna be my friend guy? Yeah, he's my friend! Yeah, just beat up everybody and they become your friends. Under construction. Oh, and you can upgrade your ship better to go to different places. Oh, okay. Well, like I said, guys, that's all she wrote. I said that like a couple of times already. Sorry. It's been having too much fun. A lot of crazy new shit here. And if you guys do want to see me do a thing of this, and like fanboy like I've been doing, please comment, like, subscribe, do whatever you want. But yeah, this is real fun, real fun. And also, if I meet you guys on JSTARS, don't mind hitting me up with a friend request or something if I play it. So yeah, hope you guys enjoyed.